In fact, let's ask ourselves, how come these things aren't already regulated? How is it not illegal, for example, to sell and market foods to children, which we know for a fact are unhealthy and the leading causes of childhood obesity and type 2 diabetes? How come these products aren't given proper warning labels, restricted in health institutions, prohibited from misleading advertising, and banned from sale in and around schools? Where's the public policy to avoid the health crisis our people are facing?